I'm Andrew Stevens, and you're watching World Business Today. Well, a cautious outlook from Ben Bernanke and more signs of a patchy recovery as economies claw their way out of recession. We'll get to what the Fed Reserve Chief had to say in just a moment, but first, let's get an early check of the stock market numbers.
Next time when you travel, stay in a CNN partner hotel.